Kevin Peters, I'm 40 years old. I've been training with Mike for over 2 years, 3 times a week. When I come here, it's no joke, it's no talking. It's time to get down to business.
Let's do it.
I remember one day I came in to work out with Mike, and the funny thing about it, he tells me, listen, Kevin, I got a new truck. So I'm like, great, let's go take a look at it. We go out the back. I had no idea I'd be the one pushing that truck across the parking lot as part of my workout regimen. I gotta tell you, the one thing I like about Mike, it's never a boring moment. You get great results in different types of workout. That's Mike's Fitness.
Stop that shit and play that bitch on the top, man.
Kevin Peters has come a long, long way since I first started training him. When I first met Kevin, his biggest problem was his form. He would get very aggressive and completely lose focus. He was like most people in the gym who just want to lift as much weight as possible, but sacrifice form in return, and that's never a good idea. So we took a lot of time going over his form, breathing techniques, and his overall focus, and I can't emphasize enough how important it is to stay focused. If you're looking around the gym, checking out some girl's ass, watching what everyone else is doing, you're simply not going to be able to put your best effort forth.
I was diagnosed with high blood pressure. My doctor put me on low dosage of medication. I was very concerned that the day I had gone for just a regular simple checkup, my blood pressure was off the charts. I recommended that I start working out along with taking some medication. It just so happens that 30 days later after working out with Mike, I was completely off the medication. And I'll never forget the day my doctor looked at me and said, I've never seen anybody get off the medication so fast. And my blood pressure not only went from normal, it went to above normal. And that's going through the Mike's Best Fitness routine. That's one of the things you can get here. It's a good workout and very healthy.
He's 40 years old and he works harder than most of the teenagers I see walking around. We come in the gym and we work. I'm all about having my clients make progress, and the progress Kevin has made over the past 2 years is incredible. It's been a pleasure working with Kevin, and he's a perfect example of someone who stays positive and works hard, even when the workouts get tough. Positive thinking in the gym will also translate to positive thinking outside the gym. And when you go look at a crappy situation and find something good in it, that's what separates the strong and the weak-minded people.
I gotta tell you something. You know, over the past couple of years working out with Mike, I've known Mike, again, almost about 2 years now, and my form used to be all over the place. And people always ask me about, is it worth it to work out with Mike? And I'm like, I can't even tell you, it's the best money I've ever spent in my life. My body has gotten completely leaner, I've gotten completely stronger, and the results I get from the workouts are unbelievable. If there's anything I can tell you, I'm 40 years old and I'm in the best shape of my freaking life. That's Mike's Best Fitness right there for you.